Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Ford reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit at Wuxin Barracks, and then proceed to Smassi Ford. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, Boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
That didn't work.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Let's find out where the checkpoint was. I just need to have a supply drop ready to go.
Tag units route to your iDroid.
Boom.
Good work. Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Come on, let's get out of here, horsey.
Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
All right.
Gaining altitude. Departing.
All right, I'm gonna have to take a quick break to check on something here, but come back. I might actually switch things up a bit and play a little bit of Battlefront. We'll see. They've got a new update. I'd like to check out some of the new stuff. All right, combat unit.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Have to rearrange everybody for the new combat area, plus the med bay. Alright, let that be it for the moment, and I'll come back with some game. Maybe this, maybe something else. I've also been having an itch to get back into Bloodborne.